Hello traders, welcome once again. So today's video about how we will copy the trades and our signals from Telegram to MT4. But today actually the account size will be only 500 and $1,000 only. So we will trade and we will explain the lot size selection according to the $1,000 capital and according to the 500 capital. So the who are trading with the lower side capital, so they will understand that what will be the lot size, how many strategies we will apply, and what kind of the signal will be copied into their account with the how much risk is involved into their accounts. So we will see the trades and we will check the frequency of the lot size and the stop loss and all the things we will understand in thoroughly. So this is remain, and after the completion of this basic structure and strategies, we will place the live orders with this same order size which has been explained here, and it can be understandable that why and how we choose this stop loss from this chart. That also we will explain. So stay tuned till the end of the videos and you will understand that how we are copying the clients for the smaller capital. As the previously we have made a videos for the client who has having the capital of $10,000 to 100k, and we explained the lot size. But today's video for the client who is having the capital 500 or either $1,000 or above that. So what are the lot size we will adjust or for that type of the capitals. So for the 500 capitals, our per day earning profit will be $25 to $50, and for the capital of $1,000, our earning capacity from around $75 to $150. So approximately the profit ratio as per the risk adjusted. So three pairs will be traded in a 500 capital with the fixed lot size 0.01. Here the lot size we are not going to increase, but it will remain the 0.01 plus. The hedging will applied with sell Euro USD versus the buy USD CHF. Extra USD will be traded independently on a buy side. So the risk factor on these three scripts, because always sell against the buy USD, so this loss always mitigate with the buy USD CHF as hedge against. So the total risk for this account will maximum average risk on a $26 only. And same thing applies into this strategy where the $1,000 we will trade the 6 pairs, but all the pairs in the hedge pattern only, like sell Euro USD vs the buy USD CHF, sell GBP against the buy XU USD, buy OD against the buy USD CAD, 0.01 lot size. So what will be the risk and how we set the risk profile? So in a Euro USD level 1 and level 2, how we choose these levels, we will see from the chart. That from the support and resistance level, as currently we have choose the 1.2140 as a selling zone, and 1.2180 will remain the stop loss. So these are the entry level for the level 1 from 2140, and SL will be 2180. So this one we will choose from our precise supply and demand and support and resistance level. So accuracy ratio are more higher on a both the hedge. Same way we will trade in a USD CHF against the Euro USD. So we will not place the random trades, but we will choose our supply and support, and then accordingly the trade will be placed. And level 2 will be on a higher side, which will be 1.221 to 1.223, and the SL will be according to below this support zone. So approximately it will be traded between level 2 here and level 1 on this point. So we once we choose the level 1 and level 2, we will go towards the set the lot size of that account, and that lot size will be adjusted like 1.214 to 2160. There are 20 pips gap in between these two pairs, so 20 pips gaps will be adjusted likewise. First entry 0.01 from 1.2140. Second entry, we will divide the 0.01 into the 4 parts. So each of 5 pips gap, we will take the 0.01 lot size, 1.2145, 1.2150, 1.2155 with the 0.01 fixed lot size. and our SL will remain 1.2180 throughout same for the level 1, 1st, 2nd, 3rd and 4 entries. So, what will be the loss if these 4 entries hit to this stop loss? As 1st level, there are the 40 pips gap. So, with the 0.01 load size, the loss will be $4. If the second load hit the same SL, then $3.5, same 3.0, 2.5. So, total loss from the level 1 will be the $13. Same way, level 2, from 1.2210 to 2130, there are 20 pips gap. So, we will divide 20 pips divided by 4 and we will take the each 5 pips gap entry like 1.2210, 2215, 2220 and 2225 with the 0.01 load size, and the risk remains same $13. And so, total risk involved with the one script 26. So, if we are trading the 3 scripts, your loss on a worst scenario $78, 26 into 3, it will be the $78 loss in a worst scenario, which will happen in a month or in a 2 months, either in a 1 day only. So, these conditions are never going to be happen, but average risk $26, it might happen in a month 2 to 3 times. But you have the profit ratio on a hedge pair. Like if you have the capital of the $1,000, then your average risk is always zero. Why? Because we are maintaining the hedge against the hedge. So, if this one gives the risk, you will get the profit on other pairs. So, your risk always will be the zero. But how we will make the profit in that condition? That is the question. That if we are doing the hedge, yes, we will not do the hedge randomly. Like if we place the order, immediately sell and we will place the buy. No. We will use our chart, we will use the supply and demand. From that chart, where is the maximum buying and maximum selling, then only we will place the trades. So, what happened? Most of the time, all these pairs gives the profit, or out of the 6 pairs, 5 pairs or 4 pairs will give the very huge amount of profit, and always our profit will be higher than the risk. So, if we keep the risk of $26, we will book the profit of $50 to the $75 in each individual script. So, end of the 24-hour cycle, your account will be always into the profit. But the important thing is that we are maintaining the strict risk zero. But it may happen in a 1 month or 2 months period of time, there are the worst risk. If all the pairs hit a stop loss or a $26 with the level 1 and level 2, which is very seldom happen. You can say that out of the 100 possibilities, there are only one possibility that out of the 6 trades will make a loss in all the 1 and 2 level. So, in that condition, you will make a loss of $156 from the $1,000 capital, but that will happen in a 2 months or in a 3 months once a time. And if that happens at that particular day, your profit is more than $2,000 to $3,000. So, you can easily digest this $156 loss if it happens in either 1 or 2 months or in a 3 months, because you have already grabbed the good amount of profit by trading this proportionally smallest risk method and highest reward method. Yes, in this $1,000 capital, you can see the consistently we are maintaining the risk zero. And after maintaining this zero risk, we are making the profit. So, this is the best strategy with the hedge and with the proper level trading, with the proper stop loss and proper target set automatically into the Telegram, and your all the trades will be copied directly into the MT4 as per your lot size, as per your capital. So, now we will see the same Euro USD trades will be placed into the Telegram channel as we have seen, and with the stop loss and with the lot size will remain the 0.01 fix, and all the trades will be placed in this $500 and in the $1,000 account. So, I will just take this trading history more longer, so it can be easily visualized all the trades with the stop loss. Yes, we will place the order now into the Telegram channel. See, first order has been placed with the 2140 with the 0.01 lot size. Both the size, the limit order has been placed. Now, we will place again the next order with the second order with the 5 pips gaps. And this is again, we can see this is the 0.01 lot size and stop loss is there, and it has already taken the stop loss and the lot size accordingly. So, 3 order has been placed. Again with the level 1, we will place the 4th order. So, level 1 order has been completed in both the accounts. So, now we will place for the level 2. As in this screen, we have seen this level 1 has been completed with, if this complete limit order has executed, the possibilities of the profit and is a very high, as we are again doing the hedge again the buy USD CHF. So now we will place the limit level 2 orders with the same lot size, as the capital size is a small, so we are not going to increase the lot size, but we will maintain the strictly 0.01 lot only. So again the order has been placed 1.2210, 1.2250, and same again, see the Telegram channel, once you are placing immediately the order will be placed. Now 2250 and all the 8 orders has been placed, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So these are the level 1 orders and this is the level 2 orders. This is the level 1, this is for level 2. Risk will be only $13 in this, because we have seen already how we are calculated the risk, and the level 2 even with the $13 risk only. But you have to remember that we are hedging against the buy USD CHF. So if the level 1 hit SL, we will make the profit into the USD CHF pair. And obviously that profit will be higher than the $13, it will be $25 to $30. So the loss, it automatically it will be digested. But most of the time we follow our the same pattern and same buying and selling pattern. Our almost all the strategies and all the pairs are giving the consistent profit. So you will make the profit with the sale Euro USD, even with the buy USD CHF, most of the time, more than 90% time. So likewise, if you have the 6 pairs, almost 50 orders will be placed in a limit order in the pattern of same L1 and L2, with the order will be set according to the supply and demand ratio. So hope it is understandable, your risk and reward on account of the small lot size. You can make even with the $1,000 to the $10,000 to the $50,000 profit in period of 5 to 6 months by reinvesting your profit and readjusting your lot size, but the maintaining the risk strictly with the stop loss and target. So hope it is a very enjoyable, and we will keep updating the new videos with the proper risk and reward, so you can make consistent profit from this highly volatile and highly risky market. Wish you happy trading.